this isn't in the script, but it just blows my mind how mind-fuckingly stupid it is that the lives of all people on this planet depend on an obscure discussion about the properties of super-cooled water droplets in a type of cloud whose name I can't even remember.